What's going on, Paolo?
I'll tell you what, that old bitch is off her meds again.
Excuse me, ma'am?
Her cats always get out, comes over to our yard, craps in our sandbox like it's a litter box. My four-year-old don't know no better. Comes home every day covered in cat shit.
Have you filed a complaint, ma'am?
Yes, numerous times. But today, I went over there to talk to her, and she shot at me.
What?
I heard a gunshot.
You saw a gun?
No, I heard a gunshot. That old bitch fired at me. That's why I called y'all.
Did you check this out, Paolo?
No, I got here 2 minutes before you did.
It's just an old lady.
Yeah.
Thank you, ma'am. We'll be in touch if we need anything else.
Shots fired. At our location, requesting additional units.
What's happened?
She has a gun. Saw it in the reflection in the window.
Now she's barricaded.
Did anybody call SWAT?
No.
That request has to come directly from Captain Rucker.
Well, what's the funny, man?
Well, you can't hear the theme music. Here comes Shaft.
Jesus, pick this up. Sorry, ma'am. We'll take cover.
You pulled me out of a city council banquet for this.
She's not coming out, sir. We approached the front door. She fired at us. We need SWAT.
Yeah, I got your SWAT. Right here. I'm not calling Metro for some little old lady. Anna Walt?
Yes, sir.
You have her on the phone?
Yeah, we routed all outgoing calls to my cell phone.
Who's she calling for?
Pastors. She didn't realize she was talking to me every time she called. She also wants food for her cat.
Sherman.
Sir.
It's a black case in my trunk, please.
Sir.
It was sounding like a very big gun.
Yes, I'm sure.
And she fired at us.
Yes, 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 yes. Thank you, Brian. Blessed is she whose transgression is forgiven, whose sin is covered. Blessed is the woman to whom the Lord does not impute iniquity and in whose spirit there is no deceit.
You come any closer, I'll shoot.
What are you doing? Sherman.
Sir, just give me a second.
Hey, come here. Come here.
Ma'am? Ma'am, we have your cat. We have her out right here. If you don't come out in the next 20 seconds, we're gonna have to call the pound. You're never gonna see her again. Put down the gun, ma'am. Ma'am, put down the gun and I'll give her back to you. What's
don't
the cat's
hurt
what,
her.
Okay, what's the cat's name?
Spooky.
Spooky, okay, I'll keep, there you go.
Spooky. Okay.
Gun!
Damn. Bit with the cat was smart.
Thanks, man. Always got a thing in your feet.
She was ready to go to war.
Get out of here, huh?
Rambo ain't no joke.